use this in the backyard. You can use this in your new house. The big thing for you is realizing you're going from a bigger house out here in the suburbs into downtown. Even though you have a bigger budget for your new home, you're going to get a small house. You ready for that?
I'm ready for that. Suburbia. Gotta go.
I would love to warm this house. The dining room is just
yeah.
Adorable.
Okay.
Yeah, your table matches the parquet. The only thing breaking up is your fruit grove down there. Put yourself in the shoes of the buyer. You're thinking about all the beautiful things you want in your new home. Where does this show up in there?
A fireplace.
Exactly. So you know what? Just get rid of it. What do you want to see in your dining room in your new house?
I don't really want to see a formal dining room per se because
we're not going to look for homes that have a big dining room. We want something a little more condensed, but it's still going to feel spacious.
Perfect.
Do you even want to see the kitchen?
Yeah.
Let's go. Yeah. Is a little work being done in here?
Yeah.
This kitchen is like the rest of the house.
Oh, yeah. It's consistently bland.
It's just the fact that it feels like a 90s kitchen, and the backsplash is terrible.
It matches
the floor.
Yes, it's terrible to the forks.
Which matches the wall, which matches the table, which matches the wicker.
Do you understand that if you want to sell this place any time of the century, we can't match anything to the others. Why haven't you done any inquiries? We love going away and taking your kids and traveling.
That's why these rooms have suffered so much.
I know travel is fun, it's exciting, it's great for you and the kids. We need to sell this house, get you downtown, into a house that works for you, and then continue traveling.
I agree.
Backsplash